So what is supermodel Miranda Kerr's secret weapon to looking and feeling good? I don't know if you all have tried this. I think my friend Dr. Drew has.
I sure did.
Noni and Noni juice. Never had it, but she says that she's been drinking Noni juice every day since she was 14.
Well, it's her secret, but it's no secret to the people of French Polynesia and Tahiti. They swear by this.
What does it taste like? Just give me a hint. I can't say it on TV.
Okay.
So I'm gonna start subtly.
Whoa. Oh, look at this. I mean, it's it is so funky. It is so
woo! Hold on. Give it a moment.
It is so funky.
Woo!
That you're starting to look
it's
like
different. Okay.
You're starting to look like Miranda Kerr now. You know what? If it's good for her, it's good for us, buddy.
I mean, it takes some getting used to.
Yes, it does, but I'm gonna down it. You know, doesn't it almost have a, it has a kick like bad cheese to it.
It's different.
It made me cry, whoa.
It's different. In fact, Dr. Orton checked it out while he was in Tahiti.
We're here in Moorea. This is the infamous Noni fruit tree. Such a hot topic now in LA amongst the celebrities in Hollywood.
So basically what we get in this small compact package is lots of complex B vitamins. We get the antioxidants and the smell is medicinal. So it's a pretty strong smell. The locals do it here, they ferment it for about 4 months. And then the liquid is plaque, and you use that in the morning.
And that is loaded with probiotics, right?
Exactly.
That's good for gut health.
That the good gut bacteria is being replenished.
I know the supermodel, Miranda Kerr,
that's right,
swears by it.
Also great for anti-inflammatory. A lot of the locals, they use it every morning, just kind of make sure that you get the day started right.
So if you haven't given it a whirl,
whoa.
You should try it before you die.
It leaves an aftertaste too, doesn't it?
I feel like I could literally blow fire out of my mouth right now. But hey, I heard if you drink a glass a day, you can last for an hour in the sack. Is that true?
Well, I don't know about that. But Miranda, if you're there, I'd love to drink some Noni juice with you.
We'll be right back.